His mother had always told Marcel that he was the cutest monkey in the zoo. And he believed her until the day he found a mirror.